Oh, he's in the zone, dude. He's in the fucking zone. You can't stop him right now. Sometimes you just got... You meet somebody who's the better of you. Kind of hanging in there. What the fuck? This is Bahamut now. Oh, full Logos. Oh, stuck him up the booty hole with a big old ice pick.
Darkness unending. Odin.
We just busted out everything. He's unskilled. Limit break? Let's go.
Yet still you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
We're going Final Fantasy VII now. Ah, shit. Finally. Jesus, that was hard. That was hard to get him. He moves a lot. He moves a lot. Jesus. He's pretty cool looking though. Oh my gosh. And he disappeared. Fucking, of course he disappeared.
Atop the world, you refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone, so you shunned the one thing that could have made you stronger, pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher. I do not need you, you or anyone. And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. Carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. And it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
I cannot end!
Oh, this is the thing.
The only fantasy here is yours. And we shall be its final witness.
Oh, he said the thing. Oh, let's fucking go.
It's over.
Oh, the punch. 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 Damn, that's that Sean O'Malley right there. Damn. And you guys don't even get to see my reaction, but it's cool. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. Dude, this freaking camera is so hot right now. It's ridiculous. Ugh. Ugh, this has been a nightmare. A nightmare stream. But it's been a good game. That's the only thing. That's the only thing. It's been a good game. I gotta figure out a way to keep this camera cool. I gotta figure out a way to... I don't know, man. It's just been a pain in the ass. This whole last couple weeks. It is what it is.
Pretty. A sorry tale of sin and suffering, hardship and pain.
And it was for this that you fought so fiercely? Why?
It's who we are. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason. We are imperfect creatures. When we stumble, we reach for a shoulder to lean on. When we fall, we stand back up. We see the horizon, ever out of reach, and still we march on. Certain the answers lie just beyond it. Because that is our way.
Congratulations. Relish this victory, knowing that you have but delayed the inevitable. Your world is already dead. May you enjoy an eternity on its blackened husk.
That felt personal. For all the time he did not feel that way. That his last message definitely felt personal. Like he was trying to say something.
Thank you.
What? Oh.
It seems Ultima's power was too great for this vessel all along. But while I have it, perhaps I can use it to set things right and see Ultima's legacy. Bearers, dominance, crystals, magic, consigned to the flames. Even if it means the end of me.
Wow. Beautiful. Are you fucking serious? Oh my gosh, this game is just perfect.
Starlight.
No.
A sky of scattered tears, a thousand years apart. Should they fade, I will not be afraid of the dark.
For if you need a rest, I can take it.
I'll hold you to that.
That's what Sid wanted. That's what they both wanted.
My treasure.
I just want there to be more of an ending. Like, please show me more. When it comes to video games, there's a lot of things getting made. I'd love to see the music. Again, as I say that, another jam just comes in. Oh my god, that's so many more voices in Japanese.
Every time.
Will you light it?
Yes, Mother. An icon.
Icon? Have you been reading that silly story again? Magic belongs in fairy tales, and fairy tales don't boil kettles. You see? Well done. Now, be a good lad, and play with your brother until supper.
Come on! Hurry! Hurry! Right! Right, let's play the saint in the sectary.
No, I don't want to be
father? Does Bahamut says so?
So that was it. So Clive ultimately dies and he doesn't get to be with his wife, Jill, which is unfortunate because I fucking wanted them. I signed them on. No way. Like, he died on that beach? Oh my gosh. That was brutal, dude. I can't believe it. I can't believe that they don't get to be together. Like, he just did everything. He sacrificed himself for humanity. That's what they do on in Final Fantasy. They don't like to let love do its thing. Oh my gosh. It's such a brutal thing, but it's so it's fitting. Because everybody was like expecting them to die toward when they were going toward that Mother Crystal. When they were going toward Origin. Like, everybody was just kind of like, okay, yeah, you're gonna die. So, I mean, I guess there was nothing really with the ending. You don't know what's really going to happen because you don't know if he died. You get the overwhelming dread in the sense that that's what's happening because every character believes that he's dead. Jill's crying, believing that Clive is dead. Gav crying, believing that Clive is dead. Everybody before they even took off was like, yeah, you guys are going to die. So they weren't saying that. They were saying it without saying it, right? So now we're just kind of sitting here like, okay, so we're in a new game plus and that's it. We don't know what happened to them. But then we get the book titled Final Fantasy and nobody has magic because it's been so many years, however many. That was by Joshua Rossfield. So it's pretty ambiguous as far as what actually occurred at the end of there. Who knows what actually occurred at the end of this video game, this story. Unless they released information later on, there's really no way to know. In Final Fantasy VII, everybody died. We know that everybody died at the end of Final Fantasy VII, and that is what it is. In that game, it's not so much about the ending, it's just the journey, right? They were always meant to pass away. Everybody passed away except for Red 13. And that made sense. It made sense in the context of things because that was what had to happen. But in this game, it's so... Like, I want Clive to be alive. Clive has to be alive. He has to get back to Jill and they have to just be together. Ambiguously, but together. At least that. Give me that. That's what I want. Increased enemy strength. Increases player level cap. New gear, new items. Okay.